当我七岁的时候，他们总是担心我，说我长不高。但是现在够高了。当我十七岁的时候，他们总担心我，说我考试不及格，不会读书。但是现在不必担心，我考完大学了。当我二十五岁的时候，在服兵，你们总说我吃不起苦，但是我要以军官的身份告诉你说，我毕业了。现在你们每次担心我说我会单身一生，可是不必担心，现在我已经有了新的一个新娘，会好好的陪着我。从今以后不必再担心我了，现在轮到我来担心你们。我爱你们，谢谢，谢谢你们。
我要感谢我的父母，是你们把我养育成人，还要感谢我的家公家婆，谢谢你们给我一个这么有责任感的老公。我要谢谢我身边的老公，因为你的包容跟体贴，我觉得我是世界上最幸福的人。
But now there's this saying that I must always emphasize from this lecturer: happy wife, happy life. Okay, I'll definitely make her happy.
So I would like to give my special thanks to the sisters, okay, Kai Zhen, Hui Xian, Doreen, Cheryl. Thank you very much. Losing your beauty sleep just for this. Taking care of my wife, assisting her. Thank you very much. And also to my brothers, I really have to thank you a lot for all the multitasking, all the commitments, all the hard works, and also to brave through all the five stations that we need to go through.
promise to be your listening ear, to encourage and support you. I will be your strongest pillar. 听到吗？
你要我怎样？
Lastly, I promise to hold your hands tight till we grow old together.